typically smiling, but in a sense he loves England that doesn't exist. He loves standards of human behaviour which are unfindable, and therefore he is some kind of disappointed romantic who has all set of compromises about personal pain.
I'm naturally a frightened man, and I must go back.